Gabby Douglas is. It's all about the mental part of this sport. But on uneven bars, she hasn't wavered. She has not missed on this apparatus.
And this very tricky combination, and she'll do two releases in a
row.
Look at those. And this is the skill that we just saw Nastia falter on. It's called a pack salto when you do that flip from the high.